okay, Kat?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Have you been shot?
No, I said I'm fine. What the fuck was that back there?
A Terminator, 888 Cyborg Series 606. I told you that already. This time, don't run off. She could have killed you.
Alright, I'm sorry. I just never thought I'd be chased by some cyborg from a bad sci-fi movie.
We'll be alright. We just need to get some space between us and her, and everything will work out.
Do that for? What are you, a fucking idiot or something? I told you, $40. What part of that you didn't hear, dipshit? But yes, I said... Oh, hey. Hold on a second, Mike. I got someone here. Jesus Christ.
Is Kat McDaniel here?
Oh, you're one of her friends, aren't you? Tell that bitch she's supposed to be back here an hour ago with my beer.
Is this her house?
Oh, you sure do ask a lot of questions, don't you? Hey, Mike, look, I'll call you back. I got one of Kat's friends here looking for her. Yeah, okay, later. I gotta go. Bye. That bitch is late again. I'm gonna give her a call and rip her a new fuck!
Hey, look. We're near a bar. Let's go get a drink.
I really don't think it's the time for that.
You mean you don't drink beer in the future?
Well, no, we don't.
Then, come on. You can try me.
No, I can't. Hey, get back here!
I can't believe you've ever had one before.
No.
Have you ever seen a jukebox before?
Never one before.
Hello?
Kat, where you been, babe? I miss you.
I'm sorry, hon. I can't tell you right now. Something real bad has been going on.
You okay? I just want to know if you're alright.
I'm fine right now. I just can't tell you where I am. If this blows over, I'll be back. But for now, I can't.
Babe, you're really getting me worried. Where are you?
My boyfriend, something's wrong though. He'd be screaming at me if I was gone this long. He's really an asshole.
Yeah. Ask him where the baby is.
How's the baby?
Yes, sweetie. The baby's fine.
Okay, thank you. I love you.
I love you too, sweetheart. Come home soon.
You guys get the holiday, let's go.
Rock and Roller, Dr. Ebola, here on 96.9 FM WATR Marshfield. And just to show our appreciation for the FCC, we're going to have a full version of Mel Gibson's rant uncensored.
Stay on this phone and don't hang up with me. I have plenty of energy to drive over there. You understand me? And I will!
Thank you. It's blackmail later. We might need Lindsay to act for us again. Everybody needs to hear about the drunken exploits.
Ready, go. Yeah, shooting. Okay, go.
No! That's one problem I've got. That's alright.
Went off in my...
Not a camera.
There's gonna be drinking and dancing. And just me and my body back till the good times roll.
Is that so good?